and it was seen by 253 people in 6 different countries. And most of them found it by searching for evil overlord. Well done, Tarquin. But tell me, how many people subscribed after they watched that video?
I don't know, your nastiness.
I see. Then can you tell me how many people rated the video on its first day?
That information isn't available, I'm afraid, your horridness.
Then can you at least tell me how many people have added the video to their favourites?
Again, your terribly bleeness.
Are you telling me that insight cannot tell you?
Yes, your obnoxiousness.
Then do something, Tarquin. Are you not getting the statistics you need? Are you not getting the full picture? Is your evil overlord making your life a misery? Hi, my name is Rubos, and I'm here to announce a brand new feature that will help you and keep your overlord happy. Because now, YouTube has teamed up with Google Analytics to bring you new, improved statistics, more information, more opportunities, nicer looking pie charts.
Thanks to Google Analytics, my evil overlord is a little less bad-tempered than normal.
Analytics is easy to use. Just make sure you're signed in to your YouTube account and look for the analytics link next to each one of your uploaded videos to see how it's doing. Then simply use the information to your advantage and placate your boss. Ever since Insight became analytics, I have been somewhat placated. And best of all, Google Analytics is completely free. Use Google Analytics now for new improved statistics on all of your video uploads.
Google Analytics will not improve your skin or help you lose weight even as part of a calorie-controlled diet. Do not use Google Analytics while driving or operating heavy machinery. Cute cats not included.
This is excellent, Tarquin. Release the cute cats.
There's a problem with that, your loathsomeness.
A problem? We do have cute cats, do we not?
Well, the thing is, the fact is, they're on strike.